This is the Minecraft Gamer, and welcome, why am I in this skin? Welcome back to another video, I guess. Why am I in this skin? I'm not a girl. I'm a boy. Sorry about this, guy. Apparently my sister was on here playing. I also apologize for like all the snow and stuff, since the PlayStation is in my sister's room. So she attempted to decorate for Christmas. As you can see, all of the bulbs and stuff. She attempted, may I say, instead of actually did it. yeah, that's fine. Okay. So guys, this is another single player video. I haven't done one of these in a long time. I don't even know what I have in the furnace. I think it's food. Oh my goodness gracious, what? That's crazy. I have food. I think I have a little bit of food, I'm not sure. Yay, moons. I don't know why I said moon. Okay, so guys, I would like to say something very sad has happened at my school. I go to Zane Trace, and I heard about this boy named Tristan. I think he was in his mid to late teens. He was in high school, and he has sadly passed away, and I would like to have a moment of silence for him. And Tristan's family, I am very sorry if you're the ones watching this video. You guys are in my prayers. I can promise you about that. I mean, I can't imagine losing my sister or my best friend. I bet it isn't nearly as bad as you guys losing your son or your best friend or your sister or your brother or something. I really am sorry. If there is anything I can do, just leave it in the comments. Well, I better get back to the video. Okay, so in today's video, what will I do? I'm not really sure what I should do today. I think I'll go mining. I don't know why, I just think that's a good idea. I'm gonna get some dirt to like nerd pull up and stuff. Actually, no. I might get some armor and then go mining. Yeah, that sounds good. I'll do that. Guys, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded a video in a while again. So what happened is I had a lot of homework again, and I was sick again. And believe it or not, I was grounded again. So yeah, that's why I haven't uploaded a video. I don't even know where I'm going. Where should I go mining at? I'm gonna get some dirt. Actually, I'm not gonna worry about the armor. I'm just gonna get some dirt and go mining, to be honest. Try to find a cave somewhere. This world, I honestly had no idea what I was doing when I came into it. Like, I didn't look up the seed or anything, I don't think. So, like, I have no idea what's around anywhere. Yeah, I'm not very sure about that. Sorry if the bulbs and stuff are bothering you guys. I would probably say lately, guys, that I'll just be doing a lot of single player videos. For like this week, I'll be doing a lot of single player. Because I have science fair. I have science fair this Wednesday. Thursday and this Friday. So, and my friends usually like to play pretty early, so yeah. Sorry if my voice sounds kind of weird. I'm chewing gum at the moment, so eat some porky choppy. Good for your little body. Eat a lot of meat. If you don't eat your meat, you can't eat any protein. Sorry guys, that was from a song that I think is really funny. sure what it's called. Yeah, I can't remember what it's called actually. I like it, but it's not like my favorite song, so I don't really remember the name of it. If I can't find mine, am I sick? I really don't want to have to make one. I hate making mines. Hey Dennis, if you're watching this, you probably won't be. Maybe sometime in like 3 years, we'll probably have like 2 subscribers. Dennis, if you're watching this, I love your Minecraft Let's Play videos. They are so funny. Oh yeah, Dennis, I also think, at the moment, I'm on episode 9. So, by the time you see this, you'll probably be on, like, episode 230-something. So, I recommend that, you actually make your house a lot smaller. Because houses take a lot of blocks. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but they take a lot of blocks. I mean, that little house that I had over there, it took, I believe, like, 3 stacks of birch. Something like that. I don't know, but it took a lot. Just a tip, until you get like a bunch of resources, try not to build a big house, if you know what I mean. Just a little tip for the future. So, sorry guys if this video isn't very long, because, like I said, I just got done with my typing homework, and I only have like a half an hour until my mom gets home, and I usually only play until my mom gets home. So, yeah, this probably won't be the longest video. If you guys know how to do a live stream, you could tell me how to do that, and I could do that sometime. I think it would be pretty cool to do a live stream. Do some shit if I can. So, wow, I have really made no progress, have I? I actually think I'll start mining at this little spot right here. Okay, so actually, I think I'll start mining at the mountain where there's coal. Coal's nice. I like coal. I'm not sure if I'm talking about my friend or coal in general. My friend Cole isn't C-O-A-L. It's K-O-A-L, I think. I'm not sure. Never really was sure how to spell his name. Sorry, Cole, if you're watching this. Yeah, coal is pretty useful. It's better than charcoal. I mean, if you're just starting out and you like mine all of the ores, charcoal is a good thing to have because you can just like make out of trees and you can always plant more trees and yeah. Do it up here so I can get up here later. I think I just saw some coal right here. Ooh, yes I did. Don't worry guys, I'm not taking into consideration how I got down here. Wow, that's literally one block of coal. I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy I can't even express it in words. Okay. Oh my god, is this a llama? This is a llama. How are you doing, llama mama? You're my mama named Llama. I'm gonna kill this cow so I can get some leather. I want to scoot you over here. Scoot you over here so I don't knock him off the cliff and lose his leather. Stupid cow. I'm trying to kill you. That's right. Duh. Oh goodness, that sounds really bad. Okay. Actually, now that I think about it, guys, I'll probably end up, just like making a farm. I mean, look at all these animals. Ooh, sorry guys, I'm just getting over my sickness, so. That may or may not have been on purpose. Ooh, get that cow. I'll get you, Mr. Cow. I'll get you so I can get you more wood. Actually, I think, guys, I'll make some boots. because I think I have just about enough of it. Let me show. I'm not sure where I should start mining. I think there's a good mining spot over there. I'm not sure. I'll have to start watching my videos back when I start a new video and I haven't done one in a long time. I have a feeling that's going to help me out a lot with remembering what I did. Ooh, can I make leggings? I'll make some leggings if I can. Aww. Yeah, I'll go ahead and make some boots. Got that in boots. Wow, how did I even get that chest? Like, I'm like, I'm like pointing towards. Oh my goodness. Okay. Go sweepy times. Time to go sweepy. Well, I can't believe I've been doing 10 minutes of absolutely nothing. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh goodness is right. Oh goodness, it's right. Look at all of that. Oh my goodness. I need to go to sleep way earlier. Oh yeah, I think I started mine right here. Yes, I did. I forgot about this. I think this is just a stone mine. Yeah, I'll use that later. At the moment, it's just a stone mine. I'll dig down deeper later. I'll have another dig down deeper right now. I'm just trying to find a good mine, to be honest. There might be a mine over here. I'm not sure. I hope so. I really just need to build a bridge over here. Don't I? Actually, I think I might get this clay. Get this clay. I know, guys, it's slower underwater to mine stuff, but I'm already underwater and I'm not going back up until I get all this clay. Actually, I might have to, otherwise I'll die. Okay. Get this clay. Actually, I think I'll start making bricks and stuff. That'd be nice. I don't think I've ever built a house out of bricks in survival mode, to be honest, now that I think about it. That would be a thing I have to set a goal for. Really? You're not nice. I'm gonna kill you. I just walked up and I saw she die. My goodness, crazy, 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 crazy. That'd be funny if there was like a desert temple and an underwater thing with guardians, and there was like a mine shaft and a stronghold like right under my base, and I didn't even know it because I didn't look up a seed. But I usually do look up a seed, but I figured I wouldn't. I like to play with other people, to be honest. More than I do like this, like by myself. I feel lonely. I feel like I need someone in my life. I really do feel lonely. I don't like these videos. I'll probably be doing a little bit of Hunger Games videos. Actually, if I can convince my mom, I can do a Hunger Games video right after this video. Ooh, yeah, that'd be good. Why do I still have that? I'm gonna take that out. Okay, so guys, what I need to do basically in the series as a goal that I need to set, I need to find a mine. Like, that's really the only thing that I don't have abundant of is a mine. I just need a mine, pretty much. I think I'll go over there where it looked like really deserty. I think that'd be good. I'm gonna keep. Every now and then I'm gonna like stop and let my map load in. I think that'd be a good idea. Oh my goodness, what if there's like a woodland mansion over there in that dark oak forest? That'd be funny. Oh, I gotta draw a creeper there. Oh goodness, that scared me of death. Please let there be like a mine on the other side of this. I was playing with my friend Caden one time on Minecraft Pocket Edition. Oh my goodness. Is that what I think it is? Well anyway, I was playing Minecraft with my friend Caden one time, and we spawned in a world and it was literally just an island like this. I'm not kidding. Is that seriously an underwater temple over there? Oh my goodness. What? Oh goodness, okay, I'm leaving. I don't like guardians, they're bad. I'm gonna have to make a bow and then go over there. I don't like guardians. And then have to like build a bridge from that island right there over there. I don't think that'd be too hard. Like I said, once I strike the iron, it's all uphill from there. I mean, it's all downhill, not uphill. Uphill's bad. Downhill's good. Oh my goodness, what if there's actually a world of nature in that darkened forest after I found that underwater temple? Oh my goodness, that's so crazy. I can't believe I actually found that. I just saw Guardian zapping a squid. Poor squid. Poor idealistic squid, his brother died. That's like a really dark spot. It's weird. That's like the weirdest island ever. If this is the only part of the Dark Oak Forest, I'm gonna be mad. Yep, that's the only part of the Dark Oak Forest, isn't it? With a little birch tree. Poor birch tree, he ain't gonna live on. And look, they aren't even connected. It's not even an island. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, I'll make it an island. Ta-da! It's an island. I don't know what that would be. It might be an island, I'm not sure. I honestly can't believe I found an underwater temple. That's crazy. Yeah, I can't believe that. Ew, something stinks. I think somebody had chili. Ooh, yes, I think this is some hide. Yes. Save this spot on the map. Yay! Yeah, I forgot to make torches. I'm so happy. Yay! Wait, what? Are you kidding me? That's all? Just this? I'm really mad. Really? Really, Minecraft? Ah! I can't believe that's it. Please tell me if I go through here, there's gonna be like a huge ditch going through the land. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, okay, apparently there are a lot of mines around here. Huh, this isn't so bad. Kevin? I think I'll get some coal and make some torches. Or I could just go down here. I think I'll just go down here. I don't really need torches. I mean, you guys can see. I can see. It's all good. Just let them blow up. That's right. Just let them blow up. Everything's gonna be okay. Okay, that's a dead end. Glad I didn't waste torches on that. Usually I only use torches like around my house, so mobs don't spawn. Oh yeah, another reason I probably won't be playing multiplayer anytime soon is because we can send invites to them so they can play with us, but they can't send invites to us so we can play with them. And our world that we mainly play on is on their PlayStation. So, if we do play another multiplayer soon, it'll probably be like a completely new one, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, yay, 8 iron. I'm not gonna complain about that. No siree. I'm not gonna complain. Oh goodness. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. I don't like that. Ooh, I don't like that. Should I? I think I should. I feel like it's the right thing. Just gotta, is that a skeleton? What is this? Nope, I saw iron over there. I'm gonna get this iron before I explore anything else. Howie. Avoid the arrows, avoid the arrows, avoid the arrows. Okay, heal up, heal up, heal up. That's more like it. Heal up. Okay, I'm good. Wow, that was close. Oh my goodness, yes, I've struck iron. After I make some stuff, I can go attack the place. Underwater thing. Not sure what it's called. I really need to look up what things are called in Minecraft. I've been playing it for like 7 years, but I've been playing Pocket Edition. So I don't really know all this big building stuff, all these big buildings, what they're called and stuff. So I'm gonna have to start to look that up. 23 iron. Wow, that's crazy. I'll adjust the camera so you can see that. Oh, I still can't see it. But right here is where you have it. See? 23 iron. Some more. Yes. Wow, I'm rich. Dennis, on the other hand, he has like 3 stacks of iron. If he mined it all, he would have like that much. It's crazy. His world is like an iron jackpot. I ain't kidding when I say that. Get this stuff real quick if I do. Yes, yes, yes. Gimme some more. That'd be funny if I jumped in here and there's a creeper on me down. Actually, no, that wouldn't be funny. That's what I think it is, isn't it? I have a feeling that is where the skeletons come from. I just have a slight feeling. I don't really know why. Oh my goodness. Did I seriously just find this? Can we see where I'm at on the map? See if I'm underwater. Yes, I'm not underwater. I can dig up. I'm going to dig up so I can save this spot. I'm going to save this spot so I can have a spot. Dig around the perimeter of this. I think I got a good bit of iron. I mean, I have, at the moment, I have more iron than I do cobblestone. Oh, wow. Okay, then. I'm just going to dig up. Okay, if I'm pointing this way, am I pointing towards water? I think I'll dig up right here. This isn't pointing towards the water. So, I'm gonna be safe and not go towards the water. Oh goodness, oh goodness. Actually, I might keep the mob spawner here so I can get bones if I need them. Or just save it until I get a silk touch. Actually, no, because that wouldn't be very useful, because then I wouldn't have monster eggs. So, I think I just got a piece of iron there. I'm not really sure. Let's see anything. Please, pickaxe, don't break on me. I need you in my life. Don't you dare break on me, pickaxe. If you do, I'm gonna cry. Because I don't have any wood to make the next one. And I don't know how to get out of here. Are you kidding me? It just broke. How am I going to get out of here? Okay, maybe I could go back where it came from and stack up the dirt. That's okay. I'll do that. Can't believe I actually found all this good stuff on this adventure. Dang old booster. There's some more iron down there I didn't get because, I didn't dig it out. I believe my place is up there. Gotta go up here sometime. I'm glad Endermen don't attack you unless you offend them by looking at them. Oh. No, there's lots of iron down here. It's crazy. Really? I didn't see that block. How did I not see that block? I feel really dumb at the moment. At the moment, though, I don't feel too smart. Up again. Please don't let the enemy do it again. Yes. I'm safe. I'm going up here and I think I might just get some wood and make another pickaxe because this mine is just about to say amazing until I saw you, Mr. Creep. You creep. That's right, blow up and kill yourself. Oh wow, it was this mine all along. Ow. Wait, was that a zombie or a skeleton? I'm scared, I wanna go home. Why am I taking so long to go back? Yeah, that was pretty good. Actually, no. If I just eat some pork chop, this adventure doesn't have to be over. I just eat some pork chop and get some wood. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll just eat some pork chop and get some wood. This adventure doesn't have to end. Because I like it. I just want to leave this tree floating in midair, which I hate. But I gotta do what I gotta do. And I gotta throw a pork chop in the air because I feel like. Okay, how do I make crafting table? Use a crafting table. Make a poo-poops. Make two of them, just to make sure. I think I'll also make a chest, just to make sure. I'm gonna put my armor in the chest. I think I'll just take some stone tools and stuff with me, to be honest. Probably the best idea. Also might dig up some dirt. Not sure. Put that in here. I have so much stuff. And then buff. That's really buff. And enough. It's not about, it's not enough buff. Yes. Sorry guys if I suddenly leave during the middle of the video. It's getting around the time that my mom gets home. And like I said, if I can convince her, I will be able to either play Hunger Games or play on this a little bit longer. Which I want to play on this a little bit longer, so I'll convince her to play on this a little bit longer. I mean, I can't imagine why she would say no. I have all my homework done. Which is a very rare thing for me. I have homework like every second of my life. It feels like, oh goodness. Hi Mr. Skelly. How you doing? I'm not doing very good because of you. If you kill me. That was not nice. What is in me? I don't know. Iron, I'm doing all of this for you. You better love me. Love me, Iron. Love me. Okay. I can't believe I passed up all this stuff. Maybe I should make purchase. Well, I got 13 iron just because I passed up all this stuff. Wow. I think I might have passed up a little. Not sure. Not really sure. I said not slur. I'm not in band anymore. Well, I am in band, but I'm not in band class at the moment, so I didn't need to have, so I'll have to say slur. Please don't be a hole when I dig down here. I don't want it to be a hole. I just want iron. Where's the iron at? I could have known I seen iron there. I saw iron. I don't know how to say that. Maybe. Okay, so guys, I was whispering to my sister, and next video, she will be playing with me. Yay, I guess. And here's the mob spawner. I think I'll go to... I thought I saw some iron. Get my sword out. It's always nice to have a sword handy. Sword. I'll get my sword.
Actually,
oh, my gosh. Really, Creeper? Really? I knew you guys were dumb. I didn't know you were that dumb. Oh my goodness. Hey, Lauren, guess what? I found an found an underwater temple. First of all.
What did it
look
like?
Found mob spawner.
I think those look like
and I found this for
him. I think those look like
no, they have prismarine blocks.
I know. They kind of look like pyramids, only underwater pyramids.
No, they look like ziggurats. You have no idea what that is, do you?
Nope.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so guys, very sadly I'm going to have to end the video in a few minutes. But I can start another one hopefully. I just wanna find my way out of here at this point. Well, not really, I guess. I mean, I wanna sit down here. The only bad thing about it is that it's dark and there's no sun and it's not fun. But you do the iron and stuff. Please tell me you have wood to make a furnace. Aw, dang it. I was gonna make a crafting table so I could make a furnace so I could smelt the iron. And then I would need sticks to get that gold and it's all big mess. Ooh, is that iron over there? I'll get that. Take advantage of this. Take advantage of this moment. Oh, wow, that's a lot of iron. Wow. I can't believe I have all this iron. Yay! Okay, so... apparently this episode is a mining episode. Oh my goodness gracious. So guys, I'm gonna have to go back up to the surface. I think this is the way to the surface. Why did I just do that? I tried to eat, but I shielded myself. Okay. Gonna go over here. Gonna go over here, get a crafting table, and make a furnace, so I can make,
iron,
so I can smelt my iron, and get my gold, and get good stuff.
Armor.
No, good stuff, not iron. Armor.
I said armor.
I know, I said good stuff.
Okay, good.
Oh yeah, it's daytime, yay! Oh, it's raining. No!
If you go on the acacia, it's fine.
I know, but it's bad. That was weird how I said it. I was like, bad. Please tell me I brought some coal. I don't want to have to go get some coal. I don't want to have to go get no coal. I have no coal. Is there any coal in this mine right here? I don't remember there being any, but there might be. I'm not sure. No. No. I have to go all the way back down there.
Hey, Ryan, I think the video would be over right about now.
No.
We're in 2 minutes.
I gotta get some stupid gold.
After you get the gold, okay?
Mm-hmm. After I get the gold. I keep on dropping everywhere. I just need some gold.
Did you say coal or gold?
Coal. So I can get the gold.
What?
Yes, coal. You're coming to my rescue. No, it's not. Okay. Okay. Guys, if you are decorating for Christmas yet, which you're probably not, since it's not even past Thanksgiving yet, but when you do decorate for Christmas, leave in the comments of any video of mine, and I, will, give you tips of what you should do. Like, you could tell me your materials, I guess. I'll give
you,
like,
pretty good Christmas
tips. Yeah, I'm like a professional Christmas decorator, my family says. So
he's really good. He has like.
In my room, like, my room is literally a giant Christmas village. And I'm not kidding when I say that.
He has three Christmas villages. Full Christmas villages.
So, ooh, yeah. That's pretty good that these are under a tree.
Oh, and if you want to make anything, just ask me. Like, if you want
to
make...
Or go to Sewing in Life.
Hey.
You're arch enemy.
I can make pop-up scenery.
Yeah, so if you want to make one of those, just ask me. I'll get some wood to make some sticks. Don't want to get rid of this whole tree because then I won't have any shade. Okay. Ooh, standing on a crafting table. That's just perfect. Handy duty. 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 That sounds weird. It sounds like poop. Duty.
Duty, you mean?
No, duty. I mean, doing D. Do. D.
It's spelled D-U-T-Y.
I spelled D-U-D-Y. Do D.
That's not a good word.
Yeah, it is.
It's pronounced duty, but it's actually duty.
No, it's duty. Where's my mind at? Okay, that was close. If I lost my gold, well, it technically isn't mine until I get it.
Yeah, that's
how I might want to go get it. Because I want that gold.
Where is it?
It's in the ravine. Ow! That was not a smooth landing at all, whatsoever.
That was a rocky landing.
Yeah,
get
really.
It? Rocky.
That's
landing.
What you call rocky.
And it's gravel. You freaked out.
I was looking at the screen. Morn, go let mama. Okay. Guys, I will be right back. Actually, no. Well, this is the Minecraft Gamer, signing out. Bye.